Look at this busted can of biscuits.
Who?
Ew.
They are yucky lucky.
Put some clothes on, please. You act like you're 12 years old. She calls herself a mama. Why do you lie to everyone? Popping pills like they were Skittles. I don't think you're supposed to wash them down with a natty ice, but you do. Then get on YouTube and look even more like a re-re. Always saying that you're being stalked. Newsflash, boo. Nobody is stalking you, that's a fact. How many hours did you watch of that one stuff? This so-called model is a predator.
Ooh, yes she is. Fun fact, Betty loves giving herself the Dutch oven. Can barely breathe, smoking a carton of Newports every other day.
Look at this busted can of biscuits.
Some people are naturally beautiful. Some people have natural fucking bodies. And I'm still rocking and almost 48 years old. So I'm tired of listening to these motherfuckers saying how I photoshopped, I did this, I did that. Listen, evidently, you don't know what photoshopping is. Because you can see my goddamn wrinkles. You can see my fucking under eyes. You can see my little fucking sit here. Evidently, people don't know what the fuck Photoshop is. Because I don't use filters, bitches. Now, when I put my makeup on, does it cover up some of this? Yeah. Does it with every woman? Yes. So, I am sick and tired of hearing, that's not her body. She's photoshopped. That's not her face. She's photoshopped. That's not her hair. It's photoshopped. Fuck the fuck off. How about that? You know, I am sorry, but you be my age. You go be 48 years old, which in 2 months, but actually less than that, I will be 48 years old. I've had my 3 children. I have my grandbabies, and by God, I look fucking amazing. So, you take your fucking ass, Cosette, NSC lady, any of you dumb motherfucking bitches, put your fucking bikini on and go live. Show what the fuck you look like. Most of you are younger than me. Most of you are fucking younger than me. I love fucking food, by the way. I love fucking food. I love food. So, I weigh 140 pounds, and guess what? I'm fucking happy about it. But stop saying that I fucking Photoshop. Stop saying that this isn't my hair. Stop saying that this is not my face. Stop it. Stop saying this is not my body. This is my motherfucking body. Stop saying these aren't my arms. These are my fucking arms. But I challenge all you bitches, go get your bikini on, which we know half of you ain't worn a goddamn bikini since fucking 1999. But go get you a fucking bikini on and dance. Or just walk back and forth. Other than that, set the fuck down and shut the fuck up about me. Because I am not going to put up with it no more. I'm not putting up with your fucking attacks. I'm not putting up with your bullshit. I don't have to. I don't need to compare to any fucking woman on the internet. I compare to myself. If I want to look at boobs, I go look at my goddamn boobs. If I want to look at pussy, I look at mine. If I want to look at an ass, I look at my ass. So fuck the fuck off. Take your jealousy and shove it right up your fucking asshole. Because I've had enough with your jealousy. can't help it that God hit you with the fucking ugly stick. I can't help it that you didn't take care of your fucking self. You know, I'm sick of it. I've had enough of it. Exactly, that's what I'm saying, Linz. We've had babies. I've got stretch marks on my hips and my ass, and you know what? Those are my war marks. I love my children. I wouldn't trade them for nothing. When a man looks at them, they say, that's sexy. You want to know why? Because I bred and had a baby. That's why. That's why. My husband is fucking hot, too. Does that piss you off that my husband has a fucking six-pack? Yeah, it pisses all of you off that my husband has a six-pack and he's 46 years old. Fucking idiots. At least I don't go around showing my exes on people's stream, hey, I got a girl better than you. I got a guy better than you that was 20 years ago. Please. Please. Thank Williams, you made a goddamn fool out of yourself. Stop fucking stalking me, you fucking inbred motherfucker. So, anyway, I just wanted to show that, hey, this bitch ain't got no filter on. I ain't got a drop of makeup on. Haven't even brushed my fucking hair today. And I just fucking woke up. But I am so goddamn sick of your fucking comments and your nastiness and all your fucking lies that, like I said, cam up. Why don't most of you even fucking cam up? You don't even cam up, motherfucker. You use a goddamn thing behind something, and it's not even you. Cam the fuck up. Fucking ignorant motherfucker. And you want me to tell you something else? I don't even like the way I look. You want to see what I used to look like, motherfucker? Yeah, let's see what I used to look like. Man, damn, can I go back and look like that? I'd give any fucking thing. But guess what? That's not me today. But look at my fucking body, bitches. Look at my legs. Look at me. Skank motherfucker. Have you ever done anything in your fucking life besides troll and wish you was somebody else? No! You haven't! It is time for you to go the fuck on and leave me the fuck alone! I've had enough! And the only fucking body that I give a fuck about what my body looks like is if my husband fucking thinks I'm sexy. But my fans asked for these pictures, and it's been 4 years since I posted a fucking bikini picture, and all hell breaks loose. Fuck you! I don't care! Yeah, June, but they made you beat them. I had to weigh 100 pounds. 100 fucking pounds. They make you be thin. But I am sick of it. I'm done with it. Just like when I fucking modeled for the goddamn fucking One Piece. Who was it that I'm... Northview. I modeled for Northview. All you motherfuckers were, oh, this is Photoshop. This is Photoshop. This is Photoshop. Are you fucking kidding me? It's Photoshop, huh? Should I go put that one on now and show you how not Photoshopped it is? Pisses me the fuck off. I get mad and I get sick of it because all you motherfuckers are just jealous. Because God must have hit you with the goddamn ugly stick. That's the only thing I can think of. Or you don't give a fuck about yourself to take care of yourself. Take fucking care of your own life, your own fucking men, or if you ain't got one, do something about yourself so that you can get a fucking man. Fucking idiots. I'm not kidding. You're fucking idiots. Hide behind your phone. talk trash about every fucking body, but yet you don't even cam the fuck up. You don't even cam up. Thank you, Jinbug. I love it. I think it's adorable. I love it. See? This is my belly, and I fucking am proud of it! Here's my daddy's hat. And I'm fucking proud of it, too. So, what you gonna say now, huh? What you gonna say? You gonna be all mad? You gonna be all mad? You gonna be all mad? Is this photoshopped, huh? I have a filter on? Get the fuck out of here! It just pisses me off that you motherfuckers are so insecure about your own goddamn bodies. That I bet you, half of you bitches, don't even take your clothes off in the light for your husband to admire your beautiful body, whether it be overweight, whether you've had children, whether you be thin, it doesn't matter. If your man loves you, he's gonna devour your body. He's gonna love your body. Most of you need to realize that. Stop comparing yourself to other people, and especially me. Stop it. You're never going to be me. It's not going to happen. Okay? So, do something about your life. Change your fucking life. Why don't you take the fucking light and keep it on and let your husband go through every part of your fucking body and be secure with yourself.